A head-to-head race for endurance athletes, the individual pursuit sees two riders begin from a standing start on opposite sides of the track, who literally pursue each other for 3,000 metres for the women and 4,000 metres for the men. After qualifying, the fastest riders compete in the final for the medals. In this final, if a rider catches their opponent, the gun is fired and the race is over. Otherwise, the first rider across the line wins.